It is Thursday. That means tonight there is a social ride in NYC, New York, and Manhattan. It starts in Manhattan. It actually happens every Thursday, but I've never been to one. It's been happening for, I think, a couple years. I think. I'm not sure. But I've never been to one, so we're going today. First, I am going to a deli. I'm going to grab a banana because my legs are so tight. I decided to go back to the gym earlier this week, and my legs feel beat. So I'm going to get a banana just to... Hopefully it helps me not cramp, because that would really suck. It's going to be like a 14-15 mile ride, which is not bad, but the way my legs feel, I don't know. So yeah, we're going to get that, and then we're going to head to Williamsburg. I'm going to meet with my buddy by the Williamsburg Bridge on the Brooklyn side. And then we're going to ride up to Columbus Circle, where the ride starts. Okay, so yeah, take you guys with me. I'll record as much as possible. I think it is going to get dark at some point throughout the ride, so hopefully the GoPro does okay in that, in the lighting and dark lighting. All right, let's go. Gracias, bro. All right. One banana a day keeps the cramps away. That sounds good. Take the sweater off. Underestimated. I don't know. It's too hot, that's what I'm trying to say. I didn't think it was gonna be this warm. I thought it was a little cooler than this. So I'm gonna take it off when I get there.
Bro,
how are you, dude?
Hot.
Good to see you. Yeah, it's hot, yeah. Dude. This flannel's gonna come off until the nighttime.
Nah, I'm gonna take it off right now. My sweatshirt. Oh, yeah. You went to Atlanta?
Yeah, nice. Atlanta for work. Yeah.
How's it going? So,
yeah, it's good, dude. It was nice to get out. I don't really get out of New York that often anymore. You know what I mean? Like, it's kind of rare.
That's cool.
Yeah, I was just.
We'll play it by ear.
Yeah, we'll see. Yeah.
See what happens.
Yeah.
I was like, it's a good chance for me to record something new.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Because they're going to end up here, right?
They're going to end up here in Willy, yeah. I forget exactly where, but like, yeah, I've been wanting to do it for a while, but they have some rides where they like, they always start at Columbus and then they end up back in the city. And I'm like, I mean, like, I kind of wanted to wait for one where I was like, all right, I'm not going to like end up back over there and then
have to come back. Yeah. So this perfect. Thank you. This exit is super sketchy. Because of this,
yep,
this, all this is a lot.
They complain about everything.
Right, that wasn't too bad, but it can get pretty sketchy there. All right, I'll catch up with you guys in a minute. Oh yeah. Nice bridge though, man.
Hey, good looking, man.
Yo, I've got three bridge stones. That's why every time I see one,
oh, they
fucking love them. That's sick. Very nice.
Got it. Got like a few weeks left.
Oh, right?
Yeah.
I like the bars on those too, man.
Want to paint for Japan?
Yeah. That's how it's gotta be.
Yeah.
Nice, bro.
And the parts I bought it from King Kong Bike Shop.
Nice. Yeah, that's where I get some of my stuff too. They got everything, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
fell back. My homie's up front. He fell back. Behind me? Wise that he's selling.
Is it the yellow one, right?
Yeah.
That's crazy, man. I never thought he'd sell a bike that custom, but that's wild.
It's kind of it's kind of tricky though, right? Because like, it's just made for him.
The size is him, man.
So like, it's got to be, whoever buys it has to be like literally the exact same measure.
Yeah.
Or like, at least, if you don't care, I mean, close to it, but.
Yeah.
If you're buying a bike like that,
that's
you better
special.
Care. Yeah.
Thank you.
y'all went all the way down, right?
Yeah. Oh, no, I mean, we turned on here.
Oh.
We used to go in there, though.
Yeah, we're supposed to go down second half to hit the Manhattan.
Ah, I was following the top group.
Yeah. All right, who's going to block this? One of these guys will. So cute.
Where's the rest of the bike crew?
I have no idea. I'm thinking it's the guys in front.
Hey, come on, this way.
Maybe, are they taking BK then? Brooklyn Bridge, maybe?
Yeah, right? Yeah.
It's Manhattan Bridge, right?
Bill, go back!
Go back!
No!
Yeah, I was gonna say for sure though.
Yeah.
This is Manhattan Bridge.
Probably already on the bridge.
I know, right? Where's your money? How do you have to do this?
No.
Okay, we keep riding.
Bearded lady?
Yeah.
You know the way, right?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna follow you.
All right. I'll pass you up past the curve.
Okay,
yeah. It's better when you get on the other side.